Party Animal supports online multiplayer for up to 2 to 8 players. You do not need 8 players to start a match, but it is the maximum that the game allows in online multiplayer. If you cannot join online multiplayer games in Party Animals and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check your network connection. Sometimes the issue might be with your network connection, preventing you from joining a multiplayer game. You need to ensure your internet connection is stable and strong. Restart your modem and router if needed. If you're using a VPN or proxy, disable them temporarily as they might interfere with the game's connection. Method 2. Stick to one platform. At launch, Party Animals is only available for Windows and Xbox. While the game supports cross-platform multiplayer, it does not support cross-platform progression. That means that players will not be able to transfer their progress from PC to Xbox consoles whenever they would like and switch between the two platforms at will. So, players will have to decide which platform they would like to play on and stick with it. Method 3. Restart your router. If you're facing network issues, you can try restarting your router to clear network glitches. Also, if possible, bring your laptop close to the router for a stronger connection. You can also try connecting with the Ethernet cable if you're not doing that already. Method 4. Add Party Animals to Firewall Exceptions. Make sure that Party Animals has the necessary permissions through your Windows Firewall. Add the game to the allowed list if required. To do this, go to the Settings app by pressing Win plus I keys together. Select Privacy and Security from the left pane. Here, under Windows Security in the right pane, click on Firewall and Network Protection. On Firewall and Network Protection screen, scroll down and click on Allow an app through Firewall link. On the next screen, check the little box next to app or program that you want to allow. Click on OK to save the settings. Now launch the game to check if the error persists. Method 5. Update network drivers. Outdated network drivers can cause multiplayer connection problems. Visit your PC manufacturer's website or the network card manufacturer's website to download the latest drivers. You can also manually check for driver updates. In the search box on the taskbar, enter Device Manager, then select Device Manager. Locate and right-click on Network Adapters. Click on Update Driver. In the next window, select Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software. Launch the game after the driver updates and check if the error persists. Method 6. Reset your network configuration. Press the Windows key to open the search menu. Type cmd and select Run as Administrator under Command Prompt. Type the following commands and press Enter after each one. The same commands will be in the description, so you can copy and paste it from there too. Wait for these commands to finish running and restart your PC. Next, you need to renew the IP configuration. Again, open an elevated command prompt. In the search menu, type cmd and select Run as Administrator under Command Prompt. Type the following commands and press Enter after each one. ipconfig /release. ipconfig/renew. Now restart your PC and check if the error is resolved. Method 7. Check integrity of game files. If none of the above solutions worked for you, verify the game files to repair any corrupt game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.